Hello friends, find the value of m if m times m minus m times m equal to 100. Let's solve it. We have m times m times m minus m times m equal to 100. It will be equal to m cube, because this has m has power 1 and this has also power 2, and this 2 m has power 1. M cube minus this has power 1, 1 plus 1, 2, m square equal to 100. Got it? M cube minus m square minus 100 equal to 0. I can consider 100, 125 minus 25, since 125 and 25 is 100. I used this and this, because of that there is m cube, and 125 is 5 cube. There is m square, and 25 is 5 square. I hope you understood. M cube minus m square minus 125, 5 cube minus minus plus 25, 5 square equal to 0. It will be equal to m cube minus 5 cube minus m square plus 5 square equal to 0. M cube minus 5 cube, minus will be common, we get m square minus 5 square equal to 0. As we know that the formulas a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square, and a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. So this equation will convert into m minus 5 m square plus 5 m plus 5 square, which is 25, minus m square minus 5 square will be m plus 5 m minus 5 equal to 0. Got it? Since m minus 5 and m minus 5 corresponds, it will be common m minus 5 m square plus 5m plus 25 minus bracket m plus 5 equal to 0. M minus 5 m square plus 5m plus 25 minus m minus 5 equal to 0. So, m minus 5 equal to 0 or m square plus 5m minus m will be 4m plus 25 minus 5 plus 20 equal to 0. This is an quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. A equal to 1, b equal to 4, c equal to 20. Apply now the formula of quadratic x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values right now. Sorry, this is m. M value. M equal to minus b is 4 plus minus square root b is 4, 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 20 over 2, a is 1. Got it? M equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 square equal to 16 minus 4 times 20 times 4 equal to 80 over 2. M equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 80 equal to minus 64 over 2, and minus 4 plus minus 64 equal to 8 square, and square root of minus 1 equal to I over 2. Square will be cancelled from square root. We get m equal to minus 4 plus minus 8i over 2. We can common here the value of 2, minus 2 plus minus 2 times 4, 8 over 2. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We get m equal to minus 2 plus minus 4i. So m equal to 5, and this is annexed m2. This is m1, and m2 equal to minus 2 plus 4i. M3 equal to minus 2 minus 4i. And this is m1 equal to 5 is real solution, and m2 and m3 are complex solutions. Now check that the question m times m minus m times m equal to 100 or not. Put the value here. M value is 5. 5 times 5 times 5 minus 5 times 5 equal to 100. So 5 times 5, 25, and 25 times 5, 125, minus 5 times 5 equal to 25 equal to 100. 125 minus 25 equal to 100 equal to 100, which shows that M1 is equal to 5 and M2 minus 2 plus 4i and M3 minus 2 minus 4i are our correct solutions. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.